Hello, welcome to Daniel's Group Talk Summary. Today, I wanted to tell you about a new expression, which is word of mouth. This means being told by another person. So let me give you two examples. First one is, Bob's company receives a lot of business by word of mouth. And second example, I found out about the news by word of mouth. Thank you very much. See you again next time.